Lightning can cause major damage to your property, and Louisiana and Texas are two of the most lightning-prone states in the nation. Joe Haynes goes in-depth on how to protect your home from suffering costly damage, Saturday on KTBS 3 News at 10.